figure out how they can both use the push broom at the same time.
Okay, see you. Hey, Mom. We're going down to the park to fly a kite.
You guys want a ride or something?
I thought you had to meet with those landscaper guys.
Oh, right. I forgot.
Dubois Landscape Artists. Also, that's yesterday's paper.
I thought the city council was getting a little redundant.
I'm Pierre Dubois, one day landscape artist.
Hi. Oh, it's not Dubois?
No, it's just like it's spelled. It's French.
Dubois Landscape Artist, it's just like it's spelled, it's French.
Except Lorraine ain't French. He's from Dutch.
Het Verderi.
That's Dutch for it's nice to meet you.
To my American ears, it almost sounded like, where's Perry?
Agent B, special surveillance photos tell us that Doof has been outfitting his skiff with something large. It's hard to tell what it is.
I looked out the window at his building just now, and I saw the mysterious object was actually a bucket, a huge bucket.
Carl, why didn't we just look out the window in the first place?
I don't know, sir.
Doggone it, Carl, we can't keep wasting our funds like this. Well, anyway, Agent B, I guess you can go over there and see what he's gonna do with that large bucket.
Is it gone?
Yeah, come on, let's go to Vegas.
Hey, Bounty, check this out. It's a kite, but it totally looks like a pirate ship.
That is very nice. Have you seen my kite?
Oh, is there even going to be enough wind for something like that?
There should be, but Phineas has wind amplification device. So how does this work again?
You start by blowing a bit of wind into the intake funnel. Then we add a super cold liquid nitrogen to cool things down. Cold air sinks until it starts to warm back up again. And that's when we heat it up with a giant blowtorch. And then, as it accelerates, it sucks up more air volume and eventually blows out of an acceleration cone.
But that was just one big
puff
of air! How can we
blow a kite
from that?
Simple. Irving has volunteered to keep puffing air into the intake.
I've been eating this all morning. You know, so it won't be stinky. I didn't really do it for you.
So here's the yard. I want something nice out here. I think you know what to do. You are the landscapers, after all.
Yeah, I do like you.
Actually, we are landscape artists. Do I need to show you the car door again?
No, no. It's fine. I'll be inside if you need me.
Enough of her.
No, I didn't get the money up front.
Is everyone's kite ready?
I'm
safe!
Ladies, for soon, Grulinda, you shall taste the wrath of my great platypus. Oh, before I forget, I got you a little lair warming gift. You fell for the old spring-loaded cable trap hidden in a ring box trick. What, that's a thing? Obviously. I bet you're wondering why I'm spying on a garden party. Okay, maybe you're not wondering, but I'm going to tell you anyway. It all started when I was a child, back in Trusselstein. There was this mean girl named Grulinda. Every day she would put water on my head. No matter where I was, or what I was doing, stop throwing water on me!
And I did it!
But by some wonderful twist of fate, she has moved here to Danville, see? Grulinda Boobumware moves to Danville, party being held in her honor at Danville Park. And the party just started! I don't know how they got this picture in the magazine so quick. I guess they're trying to compete with the internet. But I digress, and I can finally have my revenge with this! Now, I will fly over her party and douse her with the lifetime of soggy humiliation! What? Oh, you think that it's petty that I've held under this grudge for so long? Well, it's not petty. It's not. It's evil or something. It's not petty.
Okay, guys, I'm dying to see what you've.
What is that?
Well, it's not finished yet, but it's a juxtaposition of the irrigated world of the suburban lawn and the dryness of the natural summer environment. A water bucket dumping desert cacti. Honeysuckle basket, wheat glass handle, extra spiky barrel cacti in place of the water.
That looks... that's... oh!
Fox may have hinted Nick. Not to worry. Great art always takes time before it's accepted.
Hello?
Mom, I need you to go into my closet and tell me what happened inside.
Look, call me back in a few minutes. I'm a little ticked off right now.
What happened?
The boys made a huge mess in the yard. They've ripped up the lawn. There's a giant bucket and a bunch of cactuses. I'm so mad! I gotta go.
Candace, what's wrong?
It's the boys.
They're busted.
keeps up, I won't have enough water to dunk on her. Did you hear that?
You're gonna love this. This is the irrigation wheel. Each section represents a different section of the garden. It's a comment on the capricious nature of our existence. Some get water and live, others go dry and die.
This is ridiculous. I don't want to end up with a yard full of dead plants.
You're a kevatri, Malarzen.
What did he say?
He said,
great art takes time!
In Dutch.
Hey, what's it? Mishap with a plan of it, but I will get you next time. Revenge is a dish best served soggy, Grulinda.
Grulinda's over there, bub.
Oh, you're not? All right, Gru.
Wait. Sorry, but I'm diamond smith. It's you.
Wow, you've changed. You used to be so, you know, what's the polite way to say? You know, like this one. Ugly.
Oh, you're my list of helpers.
So why are you being so nice to me?
Nice? I don't understand.
You picked on me all through grade school.
I put all that water on you because I liked you.
Really? I guess you must have liked me a lot because there was a lot of, you know, water.
The thorns, which symbolize the hardships of being a mum. And she holds pink jasmine, which symbolizes the joy of children.
This is the most sweet and adorable thing I've ever seen.
Sweet and adorable?
She's mocking us!
Me, falls my finch at effort.
It's so good to see you after all these years. Just look at you! Oh, come here, my little soggy butter.
Yeah, are you hungry?
Why are you all wet?
Funny thing, I was flying over your party with a giant bucket of water, and this platypus hit me with...
Why are you flying over my party with a big bucket of water?
I'm gonna dump it on you for revenge.
Okay, now you're on my list.
Revenge? For what?
Well, you know, you did dump water on me when we were little.
Heinz, I was 8! Have you been holding this pet grudge all these years?
Oh, no, it's not petty. I was explaining to the platypus earlier. It's not...
Well, here you go. I belong on your head.
Was that for the vengeance thing, or do you still like me?
Yeah, it was for the vengeance thing.
Tell me, what did the boys do to the backyard? How much trouble are they in?
Well, at first, I thought the boys were the world's worst landscapers. But they're growing on me.
Landscapers?
Yeah, here, let me show you.
So I figured we can attach the sheet right here.
Come here, Mom. Show me what they did.
What did
who
do?
Whoa, wait. Where did it all go?
Ha ha, how is that even possible?
Very funny, Mom. It was all here just a second ago.
I have never been so insulted in my life. She called it sweet and adorable.
See the footin' and stays nuts. That's right, Daddy. By the way, Flame, I have no idea what you're saying. Would you rather I spoke in English? Well, yeah, now that you mention it, yeah.
She would pour water on my head. No matter where I was or what I was doing.
Stop throwing water on me.
But by some wonderful twist of fate, she has moved here to Danville. See? Grulinda Boobumware moves to Danville, party being held in her honor at Danville Park. And the party just started. I don't know how they got this picture in the magazine so quick. I guess they're trying to compete with the internet. But I digress. I can finally have my revenge with this. Oh, for so long? Well, it's not petty. It's not. It's evil or something. It's not petty.
Okay, guys, I'm dying to see what you...
What is that?
Well, it's not finished yet, but it's a juxtaposition of the irrigated world of the suburban lawn and the dryness of the natural summer environment. A water bucket dumping desert cacti. Honeysuckle basket, wheat glass handle, extra spiky barrel cacti plate.
Forks may fit at Nick.
Not to worry. Great art always takes time before it's accepted.
Hello?
Mom, I need you to go into my closet and tell me what
can this right. Look, call me back in a few minutes. I'm a little ticked off right now.
What happened?
The boys made a huge mess in the yard. They've ripped up the lawn. There's a giant bucket and a bunch of cactuses. I'm so mad. I gotta go.
Candace, what's wrong?
It's the boys.
They're busted.
I don't believe it.
Use the push broom at the same time.
Okay, see you.
Hey, Mom. We're going down to the park to fly a kite.
You guys want a ride or something?
I thought you had to meet with those landscaper guys.
Oh, right. I forgot.
Dubois Landscape Artist. Also, that's yesterday's paper.
I thought the city council was getting a little redundant.
Hello, I'm Pierre Dubois, one day landscape artist.
Hi. Oh, it's not Dubois?
No, it's just like it's spelled. It's French. Except Florine ain't French. He's from Dutch. That's Dutch for it's nice to meet you.
To my American ears, it almost sounded like, where's Perry?
His skiff with something large. It's hard to tell what it is.
I looked out the window at his building just now and I saw the mysterious object was actually a bucket. A huge bucket.
Carl, why didn't we just look out the window in the first place?
I don't know, sir.
Doggone it, Carl. We can't keep wasting our funds like this. Well, anyway, Tuki, I guess you can go over there and see what he's gonna do with that large bucket.
Is it gone?
Yeah, come on, let's go to Vegas.
Hey, Bouncy, check this out. It's a kite, but it totally looks like a pirate ship.
That is very nice. Have you seen my kite?
Oh, is there even gonna be enough wind for something like that?
There should be, but Phineas has wind amplification device. So how does this work again?
You start by blowing a bit of wind into the intake funnel. Then we add a super cold liquid nitrogen to cool things down. Cool air sinks until it starts to warm back up again. And that's when we heat it up with a giant blowtorch. And then, as it accelerates, it sucks up more air volume and eventually blows it out of an acceleration cone. Simple. Irving has volunteered to keep puffing air into the intake.
I've been eating this all morning. You know, so it won't be stinky.